Hello everyone, and welcome to this overview of the quick setup process for Code With Me Enterprise. Keep in mind that quick setup is perfect for evaluation and proof of concept, but it is not fit for full-on production use. Let's get started. You will need a Linux server for quick installation. In this guide, we will use Ubuntu Server 21.04. You will also need an internet connection to download the distribution package. Ports 2093 and 3274 on the server must be open in the server firewall. These are used by the lobby and relay servers. First, you'll need to get the installation archive. Go to JetBrains.com, Developer Tools, Code With Me, On-Premises Solution. Then navigate to the Distribution section and copy the download link to the Quick Setup launcher file. We are only interested in Quick Setup at the moment, but other installation packages are also on this page. Go to the terminal and connect to the server via SSH. Now use wget and paste the link copied in the previous step to download the Quick Setup archive. Unpack the archive using tar. The home directory should look like this. Now you need to copy the license key into the Code With Me on-premises directory. You can use SCP or any other way you like. Go back to the previous tab. The on-premises directory should now look like this. Run the quick setup script. In the script arguments, you need to specify the IP address of the server and the path to the license key. Now the lobby and relay servers are up and running. Scroll up the terminal a bit to see the lobby server URL. You will need to specify this URL in the IDE settings.